even found a way to make a sprinkler into a batting game.